instantly and wirelessly and portably scans anything and everything that's a flat surface. So we're gonna scan your recipes, we're gonna scan your photos, we're going to scan some documents, maybe anything and everything that you've been wanting to save. Now it's going to scan wirelessly into that beautiful scanner. Now you're gonna have it forever. In fact, Lori's gonna start scanning for you, and I'm gonna show you how this breaks down, because just the magic wand and the docking station on its own is $130. We're gonna give you all kinds of extras like software and editing software and an 8 gig SD card, everything you need to get started, that if you were to purchase separately would run you over $300. Well, today at HSN, we're giving you the Viewpoint for $99.95, our best-selling electronic item in the history of HSN. And today, we've got some excellent flex pays for you to take advantage of and free shipping. So for about $20 a month, you make your first payment, we ship it to you right away, and you can pick your color. We've got some really great colors for you. This is our fabulous red. We've got a hot pink. This is a girly pink. That is a bubblegum pink. And then we've got a great black. We have this color we're calling pewter, which is sort of a silvery gray. And then we have blue, and then we have purple. Oh, down here we have the rose. I believe we're calling that rose gold.
Yes, yeah. Rose gold. Isn't that pretty?
So this is how easy and lightweight it is. And this is the docking station that's also included. We'll talk about the software and the SD card. But Lori Leland is here.
Hi.
And
hi, Sarah.
She is our professional scanner.
Yes,
today.
I feel like it today with the Viewpoint. Everybody can be a pro. And I think what makes it so special, because as you said, it's our number one top selling electronic item, is the fact that it's so simple, right? So easy and so versatile. So you can scan everything in your household. In my personal home, I was able to get rid of an entire file cabinet. So I love that. But how many of us have these photographs sitting around in dusty shoe boxes, right? We have all of these and we have no idea what to do with these pictures. Well, now, because you're going to get it in time for the holidays, you'll be able to take those old family memories and you'll be able to make them into greeting cards for the holiday season. It's such a great time for you to be able to scan, declutter after the first of the year. And it's a great way to make everything digital. So a lot of these photographs, we're not only not enjoying them, they're starting to wear, they're starting to tear, they're starting to degrade. So here's a picture of the beautiful Ashley. She's now in her 20s with kids of her own. But look at this little picture. It's starting to, you know, tear a little bit on the corner. We are going to stop that aging process right now. We're scanning it right onto that micro SD card that comes included in your Viewpoint magic wand. Oh, and by the way, this holiday season, if you are going to visit friends and family, just bring it with you, because now you can pop it right out. It has that built-in rechargeable battery, so you can scan all the photo albums of grandma and grandpa when they were young, or the kids when they were little, because, you know, your family members aren't going to let you leave with these albums. Right?
Look at this.
And you actually have a very real old album here.
Yes, this is a very real old album. This is my husband's baby pictures from when he was two years old.
Look at that.
Look at this. Look at this little guy.
You got the plaid couch.
Yeah, plaid couch. Here's the fire truck that my son recently inherited, that little toy chest. So this is a really special photo for us because it's, you know, toys and stuff that we still have. But look at this. This is that paper where the photos are stuck down on that glue. So if you try to pull the pictures out, unfortunately, it destroys them. So this is the safest way for you to be able to scan. But the beauty is this book can now stay at grandma's house or mom and dad's house. Now you have that digital copy. So instead of family members fighting and arguing over who gets to hold on to the photo albums, now everybody can have a copy because you can email them to everyone when they're digital.
And the picture went into this little wand.
Right here. So it goes right into that micro SD card. We're including it for you. You just pop it right in there. That's going to be able to hold about 9,000 scans. And then here's the rest of the magic of the magic wand. Whenever you get home, all you do is you plug in your dock. Okay. So that goes into your Mac or PC computer with that USB cable that we're including. So you just plug it right in, right? Then you just pop it in here and then you touch the button right on the top. And when you do that, it automatically opens the window on your computer. So it just automatically popped up. And now all of the scans that I've been scanning since the beginning of the show are already right in here. And Sarah, look at all the scans I've done already. It's so fast with that auto dock feeder. And then here are the scans even in the photo albums. It's so brilliant.
You just scan them and now they're instantly on your computer.
They're already on your computer. If you use that flatbed scanner, a lot of us are like, hey, where'd that scan go? I have no idea where it goes. Does it go into a file folder, right? You can never find the scan.
My husband's always asking me how to do the scanner on a flatbed scanner that slash printer that we own. He's like, well, where did it go? And I'm like, I don't know. It's in the cloud.
Nobody knows. Cheetos, exactly. So that's what, you know, this really solves. You're able to now find all of those pictures. And then look at the one, I'll show you the one of Ashley here in just a second. Here it is. So this is one of the ones that I scanned for you. Look at the quality. So this is 1200 dots per inch. Look at how you can get closer. So now I'll be able to crop out a little of that damage or repair it. I'll be able to use this maybe in a greeting card this holiday season, but now it's breathing new life into those old photos. Mm-hmm. We always say it, Sarah, free the photo. This is the ultimate way for you to be able to do it with your magic wand.
And think about all the times we wish we could access those old photos. Maybe sure. It's for Throwback Thursday or Flashback Friday or one of those fun social media themes. Or maybe you just really want to embarrass someone, like you suggested, on their birthday or an anniversary or right. on a wedding, and say, I remember when, and you're thinking, how do I get that mm-hmm. old picture on my computer or perhaps onto a card?
Right.
Well, now you're able to scan everything. And pictures aren't the only things we want to save.
No, you can scan everything with this. So it could be a product manual. It could be a warranty. It could be tickets to a fun event that you went to. I had a drawer full of these and I wasn't ever looking at them or reliving them. Now you can make this the screensaver on your computer because you've made it digital. What about those handwritten recipe cards? This was from my great grandmother. And look, the little corner is missing here, but I was able to scan this. It's yellowing. This is starting to deteriorate, but by simply putting it through the dock or just scanning with the wand, now, not only do you stop the aging process, because we're including File Center software, Sarah, everything you scan is now keyword searchable. So that's really cool as well. And then if you're a road warrior and maybe you do expense reports from the road, this is going to be a great way for you to make sure that you can read those receipts. You know, if you're scanning those thermal receipts and you don't get to them in time, they fade down to nothing. So if you need that for those expense reports or for the end of the year to get money back on your taxes, you don't want to be looking at a blank receipt right when that time comes around. Use your Viewpoint Magic Wand Scanner, then you can throw that receipt away.
We'll be trying to file our taxes, you know, in the new year. Do you have something where you can keep track of everything or at least start saving everything? Maybe you're just trying to declutter.
Exactly.
Maybe you're thinking, why do I keep around this old file cabinet? Because there's actually very little paper they actually recommend that you need to save anymore. You know, unless it's your marriage license or your social security card, but even those things you can scan
those too.
And save,
right.
So you can have a digital copy of all those important documents.
Which is a great idea, because think about the crazy weather conditions all over the country. You know, we had hurricanes here in the Florida area all the time, and things happen all over the country, unfortunately. Yeah. And it's terrifying when you have to leave your home and you're choosing what you're gonna bring with you. The great thing about having things digitally is, now you can just grab your Viewpoint if you want. This is gonna be able to hold up to 9,000 scans. This is great for students. So if you are maybe wanting to scan someone's homework or you want to take this to the library, you're going to be able to scan those resource materials so easily. I also love the fact that if you have a little one like me, boy, oh boy, Sarah, look at the artwork we have coming out of coming out of my son Landon. This is a fire truck, it says right here. See, you can tell, right?
Of course it is.
So now I can scan this, and instead of it taking up a lot of space, I only have so much room on the refrigerator, now I can email this off to Grandma and Grandpa, and we can all share in the artistry that is my four-year-old.
A Picasso in the making, for sure. You definitely want that scan.
For sure. For sure.
Let me just remind you about all the great collars we have. I mean, they all work the same, but it's fun to have a collar that maybe is a showcase for your personality or your style, or maybe you want it to match some of the other electronics. Remember, this is great for those of you that have to travel, and you can take this with you. It's so portable. It is so lightweight. We've got this really great red. It's like a true fire engine red. You've got the hot pink. Pink, which is fabulous. You've got the black, you've got the pewter, which is sort of a silvery gray. You have the blue, you have the purple. And down here we have the rose gold, which is one of our always most popular choices when it comes to any of our electronics. I just think it's so pretty. It's as beautiful as jewelry. And you are getting the SD card, some great software, just a lot of extras you're not gonna find anywhere else. And this is the latest and greatest from our Viewpoint Wand Scanning collection. You get the biggest LCD screen, you get the highest resolution as well, because if you're going to be scanning something to save forever, you want to make sure that you're getting the highest resolution your money can buy. And that's what you're getting. So those pictures are going to be collectible items. You want to preserve them for years to come. You could go right up to a framed
yes.
photograph or
artwork. This happens to be the Leland family crest for my mom and dad's wall. They let me bring it in. That was really nice of them. But you don't even have to take it down. You can just scan it. So if you're, again, going to families' houses and
that's cool. Even through
really
the glare
cool?
of glass.
Even through the glare of glass. And then think about this too. If you have those old family photographs and you want to be able to restore them, like we were saying, you know, they start to degrade, they start to yellow, they start to tear. Because you've made it digital now, take a look at this. You can repair that photograph. Look, this one's even been colorized. I think it looks so pretty. Is that a beautiful thing? So you could spend more than this amount of money just restoring a couple of old photographs. Mm-hmm. Now you can do all of that with this bundle.
And I know the holidays is when we get together and we tend to look through old photo albums at grandma's house or
nostalgia.
Your aunt's house or your brother's house or your daughter's house. And then the same thing happened in my family, Lori. Everyone said, well, how come you get those pictures of Grandma Nell?
Yeah.
And I don't get those pictures
how come you
of Grandma Nell. And then, you know, it was a sibling fight between
little
my
rivalry
dad
there.
And
yeah.
his sister. And then I'm like, well, wait a minute, how come I don't have those pictures of Grandma Nell? Well, it doesn't matter. Everyone can have a picture of your grandma. And the best part is you can scan so easily. Instantly connect
instantly.
To your computer with the cable?
Yes, so all you do is plug this right in with the dock. The dock is gonna work for Mac or PC and you don't need any software at all whatsoever. And then you just pop in your wand, that's gonna actually charge up your rechargeable battery. You can you can scan about 300 to 400 times with this. So you know, you never worry about it not being ready on the go. If you just keep it docked at home and then you grab it on your way out the door, it's gonna be charged and ready. And then look at the detail.
Wait,
look
this
at
was
how
a,
close.
A
this
pillow.
Is a pillow. I just scanned the pillow.
You so scanned a pillow.
I scanned the pillow. I can scan your dress. I can scan any fabric.
Okay.
Is
let's
that the
do
coolest
it.
Thing?
You can walk up to anything, whether it's fabric or whether it's upholstery or whether it's rug. If you're like an interior designer or if you're an artist or if you're someone who loves to do scrapbooking or arts and crafts, this is such an incredible tool. So you
it really
can
is.
Save it forever or
save it forever.
What if you're just trying to match the kitchen tile? And
to
you don't
want
to bring the tile or the countertop with you
and then
to the store.
Here are some of the fun things that you can do with that greeting card factory we're including. So you can use your pictures in your card. So there's a Halloween card from yesterday. Was that yesterday, day before yesterday? And then look, there's a little old picture of me. Guys, like, what's up with that tree? I'm not sure, Mom. What's with the gray tree? But anyway, you can make that fun old photograph that no one's seen in a long time into that beautiful greeting card. Also, in this bundle, I just want you to realize really quickly, we're also including for you that Posh coloring studio, coloring book studio. So you can take some of your favorite family photographs and turn them into coloring book pages. Landon helped me color this.
That's so cute.
But how much fun. I mean, for your kids to be able to enjoy those family memories, you print these right out and then they can be colored. You can use them as artwork. So much fun. And again, once you've scanned something like you said, then it can be up on Facebook for Throwback Thursday. If you've trusted your cell phone to a scan before, like I did with one of my wedding photos, look at how the color's all wrong on this cell phone. It's not even close. It doesn't represent what that original photo looked like at all. And then look at the glare on here, Sarah. I could not get rid of that glare.
Oh,
it was
awful.
When you just it was blurry.
Taking a picture is never the same as scanning
it. Scanning, the quality is going to be so much better with the scanner.
And what happens if we're not saving and not preserving our old photos from the past, Lori? I'm sure you're just as curious as I am. What happens if we're not digitally saving our memories of the past?
Well, I mean, what happens to them? They're sitting in dusty shoeboxes. You know, hopefully you don't have a weather condition or something happening at your home that might destroy those photographs. If you don't preserve them digitally, you can't share them on social media. You're not going to be able to email them off to friends and loved ones. They just, they sit. They do nothing. They're trapped
fade.
In that photo album. They fade. They can yellow. They can deteriorate. Because of the weather conditions. I mean, a lot can happen.
And
if
some
you don't
of mine
take
actually
measures.
Got stuck to the wrong page, or they got
stuck
between those other pages, or they got wet or moist or humid, or who knows what happened.
Yeah.
And then as soon as you try to take them out of the album, right, that's when they rip or tear.
Oh my gosh, like that album. I tried to pry a couple of the pictures out of my husband's wedding or his baby album from when he was 2, and they were so stuck because of the paper they used back in those days. And look at this. This is my friend Annie's mom. She got married to her dad in a pink wedding dress. Isn't that beautiful?
Oh,
that was the style back then.
I
know they look so gorgeous, but this picture, if we didn't digitize it, we wouldn't be able to share it, and who knows how long it would be around for.
So do we need Wi-Fi to use this?
No Wi-Fi needed.
Do we need a computer?
No, you can use your Viewpoint Magic Wand even without a computer. Now, if you want to use your dock, you just plug it into any Mac or PC computer. You don't need software for it. Just plug it right into the USB port, any Mac or PC computer, and then that's going to charge the battery. But if you just want to plug this into a USB, you can charge it without a computer. So you do not need a computer for this.
Can you put an SD card right on it?
Yep. Get the SD card that we're including slips right in here on the side. So that's where the micro SD goes, right there.
You just pop
it right in. So we're including eight gigabyte. That should hold about up to 9,000 scans, depending on the quality. And you can do the highest quality or medium or low. I always keep mine on high. And then this can pop right out and go into any computer with the little adapter that we're also including.
Yeah, I was just thinking about that. That'd be so easy. Okay, we're getting limited on some of these colors. It is our holiday price, blue and rose gold. If you want either one of these, last call. You're getting the wand, you're getting the docking station, you're getting all the extras. And we, unfortunately, have to say goodbye to Lori Leland.
I gotta scan your dress next time.
Hello.